SEPTA will be reopening the Somerset Station in Kensington tomorrow. It was closed for about 2 weeks, angering neighbors in that area who depend on public transportation. SEPTA says the closure was to address safety issues and improve security. SEPTA said it will add a new street-level police booth at the station, and 60 security guards will be added along the Market-Frankford Line.